Hi friends, I am Balaji Rao. Welcome to BR Max class. In this class, we will learn how to calculate this integral. Integral of x square into e power x dx. You can observe here integral of product of two functions is there. Whenever we integrate product of two functions, we can use integration by parts formula. What is integration by parts formula? Integral of product of two functions is first function into integral of second function minus integral of derivative of first function into integral of second function. Before applying integration by parts formula, first we will check Eilert rule to identify which one is first function, which one is second function. Here x square is algebraic function, e power x is exponential function. When we observe this from left to right, algebraic function is first function and exponential function is second function. So we treat here algebraic function as first function and exponential function as second function. You can observe here this is in right order only. First function is algebraic function, second function is exponential function. So we can directly apply this integration by parts formula. Apply integration by parts formula. What is integration by parts formula? First function into integral of second function. First I'll apply this part. First function, what is that? X square into integral of second function. Integral of second function minus integral of, you observe what is there here? Derivative of first function into integral of second function. Derivative of first function dy dx of x square into integral of second function. Integral of second function e power x dx. Okay. And finally, I'll write dx for this integral. If we simplify this further, what you will get? X square into integral of e power x dx. Easiest formula in integration. Integral of e power x dx is what? E power x only minus integral of derivative of x square. We know derivative of x square is 2x. Derivative of x square is what? Derivative of x square is 2x into integral of e power x dx. We know direct formula. Integral of e power x dx is e power x into, finally, I'll write this dx here. Okay. Here, you need to observe one thing. I'll simplify this further. We see x square into e power x minus. How to integrate this part? Here, what happened? Again, product of two functions is there. Integral of product of two functions is there. That means again we need to use integration by parts formula. That means in this problem we need to use integration by parts formula twice. So here I'll apply integration by part formula again. You can observe one is algebraic function, another is exponential function. As per Eilert rule, algebraic function is first function, exponential function is second function. That means it is in right order only. You just apply integration by parts formula. What is integration by parts formula? First function into integral of second function. Here what is first function? 2x into integral of second function. Integral of e power x dx minus integral of what to write? Derivative of first function into integral of second function. Derivative of first function. What is first function? First function is 2x into integral of second function. Integral of second function. What is second function? E power x. And finally, I'll write dx for this integral. Okay. If we simplify this further, what you will get? You will get that x square into e power x. Now, you multiply with this minus. What you will get? Minus 2x into integral of e power x dx. Easiest formula. Integral of e power x dx is what? E power x. Here, minus of minus is what? Minus of minus is plus. We know that derivative of 2x is 2. Derivative of 3x is 3. Derivative of 4x is 4. Derivative of 2x is 2. This we learn in differentiation chapter only. 2 into integral of e power x dx is e power x into dx. If we simplify this further, what you will get? You will get that x square into e power x minus 2x into e power x. Here 2 is constant. You take 2 outside the integral. What is remaining? Integral of e power x dx. What is integral of e power x dx? Is e power x. I'll write integral constant plus c. You can stop this problem here, or else you can take e power x common here if you want. Take e power x common. If you take e power x common, what you will get? X square minus 2x plus 2 plus c. That's it.